The son of a former Ohio State and NFL player died of an apparent overdose on Thanksgiving. A family friend says Terry Glenn Jr. died in Columbus of an accidental overdose. The 22-year-old was an entrepreneur and following in his father's footsteps. His death comes 2 years after his father was killed in a car crash. Terry Glenn Sr. played for Ohio State before joining the NFL and went on to play for the Cowboys. Funeral arrangements for Glenn Jr. haven't been set.